Alrighty then, weird that's taking so long for some reason, but good afternoon everybody, Silver Dragon here, back once more with some extended Terran Conflict. Gonna be continuing from the last time, and of course not taking this killer mission this time around, cause that thing was ridiculous. About as ridiculous as I expected it to be, honestly. Alright, let's see what we have here. I already checked you, didn't I? Alright, let's go elsewhere then. I'll go up to... Do I want to go up to that sector? No, we'll go next door. Yeah, we'll go into Glory here. And if that has nothing for us, we'll head west. Then we have... Waste of Ammonia. 30, 40, heavy drone, or heavy missile, and drone. 60. Medium shield. 70, 80. I'm actually going to have to look around at a lot of different locations here soon. Because I want to find some... Actually, what kind of shields does the thing use? I can look that up, actually. Yeah, we'll head this way. R. Need to go to my property.
This Corvette-sized vessel has recently
what do you use? Large shields.
Some larger
5 times large shield. Yep. It's already got full shield right now.
Acquiring legitimate corvettes for their own ends, pirate groups have miraculously made these vessels spaceworthy to the extent that they are actually becoming quite feared by local merchants and
I think I already looked and saw what I wanted for this. Yeah, I definitely already, you know, picked what I want for this. I just got to figure out what the hell it was again. Crap. To look that up because I'm not 100% sure where I left that. Fine, let's load Minecraft. Move that aside. Alright, now where the hell did I store that file? Let's try documents. Ah, Marauder weapons. Here we go, found it. Alright, drag that back over here. 4 more large shields, which I'm already full up on the shields. 4.4k range for the fragmentation bomb launcher, 871 hull damage, 4.4k shield damage. So yeah, it looks like the fragmentation bomb launcher had the most significant damage, 2.82 kilometer range. Other than that, the concussion impulse generator interests me.
Dragonfly missile installed.
Which means I need to find those. Heavy shield complex.
Complex manufacturers.
No, I need large. So let me start looking over at the various shipyards here and trying to locate the stuff for that. Because I do actually want to outfit that thing soon and go flying around it. Then I'd be able to take on missions like that $1 million one. Or just go kill some enemies. Heavy weapons.
Laser production
photon pulse cannon. Nope. Actually, I think that is one of the things it can actually use. No. Never mind, it doesn't. Medium shield. Should
this
be medium.
Complex,
oh no, large shield. I guess medium shields are in that. Medium
this
weapons.
Laser production
concussion impulse generator. Yep.
Several types of medium ship weapons used mostly in corvettes and frigates.
Though I'm not sure exactly how much it's going to cost me for that, I'll have to look at it. Anyway, what do you got
you
for me?
Talking to the...
What do you... I am transmitting the information you require. Now, do you feel I have something of interest?
Mildly, it's 100k for that.
Royal Bond.
I figure, you know what, I'm kind of a little bit rich right now, so I might as well, you know, I might as well go crazy and spend some money.
You are talking.
What do you require?
Eh. Let's see what it's going to cost me to get this thing up to 75%. I know it's going to cost me millions to get it anywhere, you know, complete. But 75% is going to cost me almost 4 million. That'll at least get it moving a little bit better. Kills me to try and... Whatever. I'm sure I'll make profits as I go along, so it's going to be worth it. Wait, no, I already asked you that. Already asked you that, so let me check Aspiring Hope, see what they got for us, then I'm going to head north, and we'll check out the medium weapon production. Which is good, because I'm jumping away. Bye. Alright. What do you got for me? Oh, there's a couple here, actually. In that case, let's burn turbo jets and get closer.
Attention. Energy.
You are talking. How may we assist you?
Average. Tempting.
Iron shard railgun forge. Ooh. Alpha.
Iron shard railgun. XL, so it's not going to be able to carry that. Solar power plant. The only thing is, though, although that cruiser is incredibly powerful, it also doesn't quite have the speed to get it where it needs to go, depending. So it's have to be restricted for high-class missions. 200k... Okay, fine.
Incoming message.
Fine, if you insist, I will do it. In that case, let me jump to the east gate of Genesis. We'll save a little bit of energy, and I'll be able to check on the price of those weapons. Since concussion impulse generators have such a range,
Genesis of light.
Probably have them go in my top slot for that.
This laser production complex produces several types of medium ship weapons, used mostly in corvettes and frigates.
And they still need to be produced. In that case, the trading station in here
the space station
probably is full of them.
Are unpleasant due
nope,
to the
they are not. Alright, let's get going then. Taking about face here and head straight on through. And we'll go catch up with them. Because that one has... The fragmentation bomb launchers have a good range of 2.8 kilometers, whereas the impulse generator has a range of 3.5, even though it does have, you know, a little less damage in both hull and shields. It has that extra range. I'm not sure how it fires,
Royal
though,
Boron trading station.
Is the issue.
Turbo.
Fires in a cone or something like that, if it fires, you know, a beam, I don't really, I'm assuming it fires off a cone, that's that same thing I've seen before.
Chemical lab, XL, alpha, a Bofu chemical lab,
luckily this is, well, even though it's right beside my area, I already have all of this taken care of, thanks to my ships, feeding all these Bofu chemical labs here. Yeah, so many... Actually, I wonder how it's doing so far. I'll have to dock here in a minute, but let's take a look here. Ooh, nice, it's got up 100k.
Specify it.
Nice, she's making me money. That's what I like to see. Every time it gets to a million, I think I'll have to reduce it.
You are positive. Please dock as soon...
Docking granted.
Okay, well, let's slow down here for a second.
You are talking to the autom-
What's-
You are talking.
How may we?
There we go. There was one interesting one there, the hard one.
And the kingdom of
the hard
Boron
data.
You a peaceful welcome.
What can Boron receiving upgrade information for data?
Glory of Mirandiza. Let's go east gate.
Jump device charging at 10%.
Jumping. And away we go. Oh, and I got lucky.
Yaki, Tonbo, Sentinel. Target is now in firing range.
Alright, close enough. Should be able to give him the full bore of my guns in a second. Like, when it comes to... The cruiser, I will not be able to chase down fighters like this.
Alert. Light missile closing.
In the name of Queen Atreus and the kingdom.
So he's going to be running either, well, a lot of it, if I'm in a fight against some, like, heavy ships, I'll have to swap out against into him somehow. Because I don't want to, I could leave that ship on automation and just let him protect himself and fight. He would actually do fairly well like that. But, you know, I want to make sure that he doesn't get blown up.
Yaki, Fujin. Yaki.
Because if I invest millions into him and he just dies suddenly, I'll be furious. So I want to try and find him some military, large military shields. Hull shields, like strong, powerful shields. To keep him alive. So I found where I'm going to buy the weapons. Now I actually just have to find military medium shields. Of which I know there is a couple complexes. I just don't know where they are. Let's see. Bogas factory. I'd probably be searching through all these areas here and not be able to find a thing. No. I'll take a quick gander around medium weapons complex.
This laser production complex.
Ah, that one has some different stuff.
Types of medium ship weapons.
Beta and alpha flak cannons in that one. New Horizons. Check out Sirius 2. We have the military outpost, marine training barracks, which I should probably train some marines here soon. Because I do want to try and board some ships. Medium shield production
medium
facility.
Shield.
Has medium hard shields. This one's full medium, though. There are no actual military shields for that one. Grr. Spend so much time searching here trying to look for this. Medium shield production facility.
Medium shield.
Again, more medium shields specifically for that. Tachy and pulse launcher. No. Fortunately, I can't use that. Forceful acquisition. What do you got for me? Nothing. Revelation. Ooh, large shield production facility.
Large shield.
We do have large barrier shield. That would help. If I could buy it from them. It's not exactly a military shield, but, you know, it's something. The Terminus systems. Gamma electromagnetic plasma cannon forge. No. Nope. Check out New Hampshire. Nope. Next. Next. Just searching system to system, because I know I found medium military shields, but I don't know if I found large ones before. Swarm Missile Production Complex. Ooh, hello. The Ghost Barrage Missile. Too bad it's not something I can actually make use of, sadly. Sadly. Veiled Memories, Teladi Core, or Teladi Terran Core Sector, I should say. Dur. Oh, did I check entry point? No, I don't think I did. Oh, as a Terran space dock, the military outpost, and all that stuff. Nothing too mind-blowing, though. Okay, we'll try the Paranid. We'll check all the Paranid ones here and see what they got. Paranid trading dock. Special weapons complex. The mobile drilling system and tractor beam. Interesting. Advanced satellite factory. Paranid shipyard. Equipment dock. Medium shield production facility. Here we go.
Medium shield.
Transphase cannon forge. Light missile production. What do you have? Dragonfly missiles. Might be able to get some more dragonflies there. And the thing is, another major thing I have to watch out for, and why I especially want the concussion impulse generators on my... here we go, large military shield production
large
facility.
Military shield.
Found it! Yeah! Found it! Alright, let's go see what I'm going to spend on these things. Okay, it's Helioporus Alpha. Shit, I need to go somewhere I can get some energy. We'll stop
Your
off in New Hampshire. Pick up some solar cells and go check that thing out. Hopefully I'm actually capable of buying them. If not, I'll have to do some missions for the Paranid. in order solar to gain more rep with them.
L Alpha.
Go, go, go. If I can get anything spawning in their area, I should be good. Actually, I don't even think I'm... I highly, highly doubt I'm going to be able to buy military large shields from them. Because I don't even think I was had enough rep to buy a military license from them. Or a police license from them.
You are positive. Please don't.
So if that if that's the truth of it, then I highly doubt we're going to be able to just walk on in and be like, hey, I'd like to buy some military shields, you know. Yeah, no, I doubt that. Trade.
Successfully docked.
On behalf of our president and senator, the
connection to local trading network established. Energy cells.
Undock. Well, I got my money from that last quest.
You are talking to...
Is there something I can help you with?
You are talking to the...
What?
Nope, they're drunk. Alright, let's get out of here. Delta. Alpha. I'll save me a little bit of energy cells, go Delta East Gate, just fly through.
10%.
Should be easier, but at the very least I'll be able to see the price of the thing. And I'll probably have to borrow another trade ship in order to,
Do a
about face here, in order to fill up this complex, because I need them to have full shield, like I need them to actually make the damn shields if I'm going to buy them. Especially the more they have, the more I can, you know, the less I can buy it for.
Helioptorus Alpha.
Alright.
Large what do you military have? Shield.
God damn, 5 million. It is gonna cost me 5 million in order to get this. Jeez. But let's take a look here and compare, shall we? Well, let me go into my encyclopedia here, actually. So my property, advanced encyclopedia. There we go. Shields. Let's just go large shield. That was the hard shield, the... Or barrier shield. I'm not sure, but I'll take a look at it. Okay. The practical, just typical large shield has 125 kilojoules. Or 125,000 kilojoules. Let's see here. Barrier has 187. And the hard has 218. So we're almost doubling the per shield how much we have. So that would, wow, that would actually bring it up to 1 million kilojoules. From its current 600,000, it would bring it up to 1 million. If it had that, I would be much, much happier letting it automate itself and attack ships for me. Much, much happier. Minimum price I can buy them for is 631,000. So we need to make sure that this production complex is being fed right now. Heavy weapons complex.
This laser production complex.
Photon pulse cannon. Actually, can I even? I guess the question is, can I trade the thing?
Large military shield.
Actually, where is the complex? Let me lock onto it.
Large military shield. Production.
Oh, it's actually right in front of me.
Alpha. Large military.
Okay, how is it doing
shield
right now? It needs energy cells, but that's it for the moment. Quantum tubes would help as a secondary resource. So let me see if I can find and borrow one of my ships here. I need to find a quantum tube factory. Who uses quantum tubes? Was it the Argon or the Taladi? No, Taladi used Taladianium. So if I'm gonna find any quantum tubes, it would be with these guys, would it not? Yeah, it should be an Argon factory. Advanced satellite factories, medium shield production factories, positron cannon forges, Sirius 2, power plant, computer plant, which should be computer chips. Alright.
You are talking positive. Please dock as soon as you get green position lights.
Alright, let's go dock this sucker. There we go. Let's see if I can trade any of these yet.
Successfully docked.
In the name of Priest Emperor Zar, our
requires paranid priest protectorate.
Aboard.
Connection to local trading network established.
Damn. Races, paranid. So I need to gain 2 levels with them before I can actually buy these shields. Okay, so I do need some combat missions from these guys.
Heavy weapons complex, Alpha. Turbo engaged.
Alright.
Attention, energy parent.
Two ships to Silicon Mine. Heavy. I might do that. Sure.
Autopilot activated.
Alright, so we're going to... Oh, we're going next door to Painful Conversion. To an ore mine. I'm just waiting for the enemies to spawn. I'm going to go engage them. So I have to raise my rank by 2 for the Paranids in order to purchase these shields. At which point I can focus on supplying the station here with what it requires in order to purchase the device. And then all I have to do is find who sells fragmentation bomb launchers.
Dragonfly missile installed.
I really hope it's not the split. That would suck. Let's take a look at the Talati here. Oh wow, huge military shield production facility.
Military.
That'll definitely be for my cap ships. Oh, there we go. Quantum tube factory.
Tube fabs manufacture quantum.
Good. So it is the Talati that I can buy quantum tubes from. All right. Low yield sidearms, solar power plant, more quantum tube fabs. I'll have to check those out later. Bolt auto cannon, which I can equip on that one, but I don't want to. Ooh, actually, medium military production facility.
Medium military shield.
No, never mind. Never mind. Nothing to see here. Nothing to see here at all.
Talati's space equipment docks are basically functional, but not made for comfort.
Concussion impulse generator. They do have a couple there. One, looks like. Phased shockwave generator. Photon pulse cannon forge, or cannon I should say. I'm thinking of the actual forge, but I'm not seeing what I'm looking for, which is the fragmentation bomb launcher. Please tell me it's not split, because there's no way in hell I'm gonna get high enough split rank in order to get the weapon from them. They will basically... They already kind of hate my guts. And they're going to hate my guts more eventually, so... I really hope they don't have it. Mass driver light weapon complex.
This laser production complex.
Nope. Let's keep taking a look here. Chelt and solar plants. Proton cartridges. Boarding pod production complex. I'll be sad not to have that, actually. Chelt, Rastar. Pirate sector. Huh. I am not sure who sells the fragmentation bomb launcher. Let me check the Oh, we're under attack. Argon equipment dock.
Argon's space equipment docks are the locations in Argon territory for...
Nope, I don't see it. Alright, let's go get him.
Yaki, Fujin.
In the name of Priest Emperor Czar, our Priest Duke offers grateful thanks for your aid. We lose Czar!
Yaki, shit. Tonbo, Raider.
Set that loose on him.
Yaki, Susanna, Yaki.
Oh, fuck. God damn it. They had to send a fucking Hades. Super missiles. Oh shit.
Dragonflies.
Shit. There we go. Imagine hit them before they hit them.
Yaki, Susanova, Hauler.
Might barely survive.
Attention.
Nope.
Energy low.
He's screwed. Let that deal with him.
Yaki.
Senin. Mission failed. Whatever. I've got Senins and stuff to kill. That's more than enough to make me happy. Damn. Not enough energy. Broker. Nice! Looks like my guy's doing some good trading here. Firing missiles. Oh, looks like he actually bailed. Fuck. That's too bad. Oh well. At least I think he bailed. It could have just been him dying at the end. Nice! A Fusion Sentinel.
Dragonfly.
I'll take that.
Dragonfly missile installed.
Urge breaks. Does it still have its shields intact? I don't think it does. That's a shame. Ah, what an interesting little ship. Is it not a cool little ship?
Fujin, Sentinel.
Such a mini ship.
Ship computer control. Nova, Raider. Fujin, Sentinel.
Dock at. Do we have a. We do not. Well, let's keep looking to the left until we find it. Ah, damn, hiccups. There we go.
Docking granted.
Paranid Shipyard. Alright, what else you got for me?
Heavy Weapons Complex Alpha.
Who's firing missiles, damn it? Whatever, it doesn't matter. They're not aimed at me, so it's alright. Fuck, if only I'd noticed the missile cruiser before, I might have been able to save the ships, but once those missiles start flying, if you don't shoot them down, they will destroy their target. And you don't want to be anywhere near their target, that's for damn sure.
You are talking?
Not for that one. Not for that money.
You are talking to the automated
heavy missile.
Alright, let's get out of here. Nice.
Jump device charging at 10%.
Should have some interesting missions in here, I hope. So I hope.
Painful conversion.
One. Alright, I'll take. Oh,
Alpha.
God, why are you so far away?
Turbo engaged.
Is it worth it even at this point?
Energy
it's
low.
That far away? No, not really. Those ones are also pretty bad.
Jump device charging at 10%.
It's like so far away, it's just not worth it. Not worth heading all that way just to get a crappy mission.
Heliopterus Omega.
Alright, let's see what you got for me.
Turbo engaged. Attention, energy.
Let's see if it's the only one. Oh no, there's three separate ones here that have that.
You are talking?
Trivial. No, thank you.
Crystal fat.
You are talking to the automated interaction system. You are talking.
Maybe they're already checked on you. So the shipyard.
Medium shield.
And you.
Production facility. Alpha.
Have missions for me.
Engaged. Attention.
You are talking to
what
the.
We got. Come on, give me something good. Give me something good. Damn it. That's crappy.
Phased missile launcher forge alpha.
Fine, we'll go for the shipyard then.
Turbo engaged.
No, I'm not gonna bother jumping to the escape, even though it is closer.
Energy low.
Ah, the paranid cap ship.
Paranid arena. Turbo engaged. Paranid.
You are talking to the automated.
Come on, have something good. Fuck yeah. 44k per prisoner and getting your good graces, I am more than glad to do that.
Incoming message.
Aperon. Let's go to the west gate.
Charging at 10%.
Just to make sure where they're going, or where I'm going, that is. And because I need more power. I need power.
Solar power plant. M. Beta. Solar power plant. M. Alpha.
Let's go dock on up. Get some. So it is to my north. I'm trying to think. Because I know it sounds familiar. But I'm not sure where the heck it is. Something tells me it's going to be somewhere like over here. I'll have to do some gate hopping to see where the heck I'm going. So it's going to cost me a lot of fuel. Hopefully
you
I can stock
positive.
Up quite a bit.
Please dock as soon as you get green position lights.
Do my spin thing. Whoa. And slow it down. Slow it down now. Slow it down. Trade.
Successfully docked.
Grab a whole lot of these cells. Since I lost the, used up some of the dragonfly missiles, I now know. Okay, let's go bean.
Jump device charging at 10%.
Pull that guy up. Alright, and jump. Away we go. Alright, so we're going to take a look here, so which gate we're going to through.
Being.
Conrad. I'm pretty sure it's going to tell me to go
jump
through the
charging at
west gate in this case. If it does, I'm going to head straight over to Terran Sec. Or close enough to it.
Conrad.
No, we're going into split sectors, apparently. Huh. Guess we're gonna go steal from the split. That works. That works for me.
Malmkar's Dominion.
Alright, where are we going?
Charging at 10%.
Where are we going, my friend? North, south, east, or west?
Revolving wreckage.
Yeah, they don't like me here.
Pilot, you
leave sector immediately. Not allowed to be here. Do not have rank high enough to enter all primary split sectors.
Jump device charging at 10%.
Yep, split hate officially hate me. So if I ever needed anything from them, I'm boned.
End of patriarchate.
How many cells do I have left? Enough.
Jump device charging at 10%.
Sort of enough, but you know I need to be very careful with that. Regardless. Oh God.
Mom cars dismissal.
Bone heads tiger.
Goner transorbital accelerator.
Oh fuck, that's a long way away. That is a long way away.
Turbo engaged.
They have a tiger, a marauder, and an eclipse. Ah, there it is too, Aberon.
Turbo engaged. Attention, energy.
Nope, I thought so, because it's a transorbital accelerator. We can't actually teleport to it.
Split Kaiman, super freight. Split Kaiman, split.
Enemies will be present during your journey.
Well, it turns out you're split. I hate you. So yeah.
Feel our fear. We must not die.
Oh, bastard.
Split fighter drone.
Went and jumped away. Probably because he was a mission restricted one.
Split fighter drone. Split
fight. This is gonna be annoying.
Alert. Medium missile closing.
Oh fuck. Yeah, no, I don't wanna mess with you. Thank you very much. No thank you.
Split fighter drone.
Oh hell.
Pirate eclipse.
Alert. Medium missile closing.
Damn it. I do not have the time to screw around with you. Okay.
Turbo.
Burning turbos.
Attention.
Alert. Medium missile closing.
Turbo engaged. Not available.
Little annoying insects.
Turbo engaged.
That eclipse is still on my ass a little bit, but for the most part, we're taking care of it.
Light missile closing.
Attention. Energy low.
Yeah, you I'm just going to deal with because I'm tired of you.
Split fighter drone.
Got it.
Was
all right, sweet.
Let's get out of here. Accelerator.
All power to the SATA.
Turbo
and boost engines.
Attention.
Damn.
Energy low.
It's a shame that thing was able to just jump away like
turbo
that. Maybe if I'd been able to do enough damage
attention
fast enough, I might
energy
have taken it
low
out, but
turbo
it's not likely.
Engaged.
Mission ships get spawned in specifically for the missions. They're not actually really caught
turbo
doing any
engaged
trade. They're just to get from point A to point
attention
B, and that's it.
Energy low.
If you don't take the mission, they'll just disappear. Alright, we're here, finally.
Entering system, Aberon.
Oh god. He's already made it to the next sector. And we got nothing but pirates here, too. And they do not like us. Whatsoever.
Turbo engaged. Gate.
Yeah, I'm only gonna have one chance
attention
at this.
Energy
I have to grab
low
everything, get out of there, and that's it, because it's just
turbo
not gonna happen.
Engaged.
Because they
energy
are.
Low.
I can't jump back here. And I'm not traveling all the way back for any, you know, additional bodies, so I'm gonna have to grab everything in one go.
Turbo engaged.
Hey, good, looks like they leave me alone.
Attention. Energy low. Split. High-tech trader. This fast transport ship has been in service for many years now. The
Split
ship
trading
was
port. Now, it's nice that you can actually look at it and see its destination. Alright, let's do some pirating, shall we? He's not gonna give me nothing. Take him out. Take him out. Alright, enough of that. Let's go.
Gate.
Ooh, it's an actual gate gate. Damn it, I can actually jump to it. But I'm gonna save the energy I need for later. So let's burn our engines. Turbo our way to the gate.
Energy low.
But it's getting close to the point now where I am going to start assaulting the Split completely. I want to actually train up Marines for the possibility of trying to capture one of their TL class ships.
Backhand deals.
Gate.
God damn it. Another 80 some kilometers away.
Attention. Energy low. Turbo engaged.
Not Speedy Gonzales, damn it!
Attention, energy low.
That, and I had to figure out how to get here. Even Turbo I just hope engaged. That the trade ship is really slow,
attention,
or that it's left its escort far, far behind.
Turbo engaged. Attention, energy low.
Actually, if it was on my map, I should be able to jump to it this whole time.
Jump device charging at 10%.
Backhand deals.
There we go. Perfect. There it is.
Unlucky decisions.
Hermes. The Hermes is based on a design for the original.
It's already at its destination. Yeah!
Turbo.
Oh, excuse me. There's its destination right up ahead here. So I have very, very limited time to catch up to it.
Turbo engaged. Attention, energy low. Turbo engaged. Attention, energy low.
I may actually
Turbo
catch up to it just as it gets there.
Plasma burst generator for Hermes. Turbo engaged. Attention, energy low.
All right, let's do it.
Medusa, Raider. Target left.
Come and get me, bros.
Medusa.
Oh, they're going apeshit crazy on me already. Oh, son of a gun, you are a tough little bastard. we go. Damn things are shooting the fucking suits.
Heavy nemesis.
Oh shit. Alright, let's grab them and oh fuck it, no, get out of here.
Jump device charging at 10%.
I just now realized my shield status. Jumping. Should be. Hopefully.
Unlucky decisions.
How much time do I have left in this mission anyway? 13 Missouras. It's not a lot of time. It's like I have enough time to get back there, grab a couple of bodies, and that's it. Jump back. I might not even have enough time to grab them at this point. Honestly speaking. I better grab and get the hell out of here.
Alert. Medium missile closing.
Attention. Energy low.
I use the asteroids to dodge.
Teladi spacesuit.
Alright, let's haul ass.
Turbo in game.
Go on. As much as Seda can get me. Nothing but missiles being launched right at my ass. Oh, they really want to murder me. They just do not want me to have these guys. Alright, let's start grabbing as many as I can.
Dragonfly missile. Self-destructed. Cargo bay now contains passenger. Cargo bay now contains passenger.
Keep on grabbing them. Go.
Cargo bay now contains passenger.
Come on, let's go.
Cargo bay now contains passenger.
Keep it going.
Teladi spacesuit. Cargo bay now contains passenger.
Almost got them all.
Cargo bay now contains passenger.
Come on. Quickly.
Cargo bay now contains passenger.
Alert. Light missile closing.
Jump device charging at 10%. 20. 30. 40.
Let's see here.
50%. 60. 70. 80. 90. Jumping.
Crap, though, because I don't know anyone that's going to sell me energy cells. The split, I have several split sectors between me and where I'm going, so I don't think I'm going to have time.
End of Patriarchate.
Xenon P. And how much time do I have left? 5 Missouras and 10. Yeah, there's no way I'm going to make it in time. Absolutely no way am I going to make it through all the split sectors and everything in time.
Charm remains.
Dragonfly missile. Dragonfly missile installed. Attention.
Can I jump?
Energy.
I can jump to the same system, but that's it.
Jump, jump, device aborted.
Not enough energy available. Yes, yes, yes. If I could get down... No, that's not... Even that's not going to do it. Oh, well, I still have some slaves to sell.
You do not comply with all...
Turbo engaged.
What's that? I can't hear you over the sound of my turbo engines. So, yeah, I'm going to have the split attacking me in a second here.
Turbo engaged.
Oh, well. What can you do?
Attention. Energy low. Turbo engaged. Attention. Split. Scorpion. Raider.
It's like, if you're gonna attack me, I'm gonna fight back, and I'm gonna kick your ass.
Split, be mad that you stop shooting! We give ship!
You better. Of course, there's no way in hell I'm gonna get this ship out of here. Right now. I'll leave it. Nobody should take it.
Gate.
Alright, I'll have to remember that thing's here if I care enough to come back for it.
Attention, energy low.
Come on.
Turbo.
I'm so, so toast here.
Turbo.
I need that damn energy cells.
Attention. Energy low. Turbo engaged. Attention. Energy low. Turbo engaged.
Peace.
Energy low.
Even going 300, these things can still catch up to me. that's funny. Man. The one good thing about the Marauder over this, though, is going to be that it's going to have a much larger cargo capacity, so I won't have to worry as much about bloody fuel.
Revolving wreckage.
Alright.
Turbo engaged.
I doubt they're going to allow me to dock and trade. But I will try. Ah, it's a paranid ship, though. Arg, arg.
Turbo engaged.
You are top negative.
Presence aboard is neither desirable nor welcome, because we are bastards.
Attention, energy low.
Surrender! Surrender now! Yeah, no, I didn't expect them to. Has to be so far away. Oh, Split. You're so funny. You're so funny! You're so funny! Fuck. Mission aborted, because we failed. Okay, now you're just pissing me off.
Split police.
I was letting you guys go scot-free here, but now you went and annoyed me. Alright, who's next?
Scorpion.
Now, alright, let's take you. Come on, you little bastard. No, you don't. Goodbye. Alright. Next. Nope, no one next.
Split.
In that case, I'll also take out your water tanker while I'm at it. Because why the heck not? Alright, let's go. He's still quite a distance away, though. He's probably going to make it through the gate before I can get there. Whatever. It'll probably be a split sector on the other side anyway, so I can just harass him when I get there. Alright, turbo myself to the gate. And away we go. Eventually. Slowly. Come on, damn it. Man, we've made crappy progress today.
Monkars diplomacy.
I don't feel very diplomatic.
Split water tanker. Split arena.
Ooh, I want to steal the split arena.
Split water tanker.
Split revenge. Split in no position but to give up freight.
What do I need water for? Ooh, green fluffy. Really? You dropped green fluffy dice and a magic tree. What the fuck? I'm sorry, but I totally have to pick those up. I will now be flying around space with a pair of green fluffy dice and a magic tree on my ship. I have totally got to pick those up.
Cargo bay now contains
green fluffy dice.
Cargo bay now contains.
Alright, let me try something here. I highly doubt this is going to work. But I'm going to attempt to take over that arena. I'm basically going to get its shields down and then launch every missile I have at it. And maybe it'll abandon. I highly doubt it, but I got to try. Oh wow, those shields are tough. You have no weapons. The arenas never have weapons.
Attention, energy low.
My god, it's useless though. I only got it that low. Yeah, no, it's not worth trying. It's not worth even bothering. It's just too much health. Way too much health. And I'm so blind right now. What do we got here? Military outpost mercenaries.
Trained in a variety of combat skills and technical specializations, mercenaries are developed for a wide range of tasks and are essentially sold on to pirate clans and guilds. Private security firms also make use of mercenaries for their own aims.
Too bad, they would have sold me some good mercs. Ooh, that's what I want, that's what I want, that's what I want.
Split, supply, elephant, turbo.
Let's see if its armor is a little, well, shields are a little less powerful.
Energy low.
Maybe I can use this ship to take on the mammoth. Use their cap ship against their own ship. Whatever. I'll try anything I can to get that elephant. This is what it comes down to.
Target is now in firing range.
Whoa, it's armed! It's armed! The elephant is armed! Nope, she's too strong. I can tell just from a volley. But I'll never pierce those damn shields. Oh my god, you tough
turbo
bastard.
Engaged. target, attention, energy low.
Damn. Okay, the split elephant is not to be laughed at.
Alert, medium missile closing.
It seems I may have slightly underestimated its power. Just slightly.
Alert, medium missile closing.
Dodging. Dodging as best as I can. Once I get it on my map, I should be able to just quickly jump towards it. But I still have to get it on my map. Go, 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 go. Faster, damn you, faster.
Jump device charging at 10%. Anti dragonfly missile.
There we go, made it. Peace out, suckers.
Cost diplomacy.
Woo! That was close. That was some close stuff.
Shin's demise.
And this isn't a... It has a shipyard. It's not a...
Teladi, high security transport.
Oh, there's a Vulcan super freighter here.
Vulture super freighter.
Or a Vulture
freighter.
Super... Well, Vulcan super freighter. Goddamn. Turbo Vulture super freighter. Just chilling here. I'll take that.
At the Vulture is the trading vessel.
It's slow as hell. But it's 13k. It's fully expanded, inventory, so I'm happy about that. I'll take it. They have a panther and a dragon here as well, though.
Turbo engaged.
Let's see, any other ones I should know about? Nope, just the one.
Split border control. Vulture super freighter.
They're just kind of sitting over here.
Vulture super freighter. Ship computer control Nova raider. Vulture super freighter.
Dock. Over here for now.
Docking granted.
What do you have inside? High energy plasma thrower, that's it. No armor, no nothing. And my god, 15 kilometers a second. You are not going anywhere very, very slowly, my friend. I should turn all the guys that are on my... Well, in my inventory into slaves and just let them, you know, drop them off the nearest pirate base, but no, I'll just return them to the
Teladi
shipyard when I get the chance. It's too bad, too. 42k would at least have made at least 400, if not 600,000 on that. It's a damn shame. And it failed. Damn shame. Oh well, you can't win them all, you can't win them all. And this was a prime example of me failing horribly.
Unfulfilled promises.
Alright, what do we got here? Large shield production facility.
Large shield.
Too bad it's not a large media or a large military shield. And they do have boarding pods here, which is nice. Does the Teladi trading station have any energy cells? It does, I'll buy it.
Teladi trading station.
I will buy it.
Turbo engaged. Attention, energy low.
Alright. Let's go dock with them.
Turbo engaged.
Attention, head back to the Paranids and continue doing some combat missions for them, even though I screwed up.
Turbo engaged.
Oh man, hopefully, one day, I will have enough.
Turbo engaged.
Getting there.
Energy low.
Damn, that needs to last longer.
You are talking to the left.
Ooh. 1.3 million.
You are positive, please, Doc. As soon as you get...
If only I was more confident I could actually get it done. Okay, let's sneak in this way, do a bit of a side slide here. And we're in. Trade.
Successfully, Doc.
All of them should be getting out of my inventory now.
The Talati Company is pleased to make profits with such as you.
Energy cells.
Welcome on board.
Connection to local trading network established.
All right, let's get out of here. So they should no longer be in my inventory. Alright, let's go.
Or in my hall, I should say. 10%. Either way. Hold, hall, inventory. All the same crap.
Different pile. Alright.
Heliopterus, Delta.
Solar power plant, M, Beta.
Mm-hmm.
Paranid trading dock. Turbo engaged.
Alright, what do you got for
Attention.
Me?
Energy
Hopefully
low.
Something better than what I just previously had.
You are talking?
Ooh. Sounds good. Sounds
Solar.
Good to me.
You are positive.
Turbo engage. Docking granted. Attention. Energy low.
Alright, let's get some more energy cells. Fill up completely since we just wasted a lot of it getting here. Probably like 90% of it. Man, it'll be so nice to have something that has more cargo space than this damn thing. It's an amazing fighter. It's an amazing fighter. But its cargo space is crap.
Undock,
jump.
Network established. Jump device charging at 10%. 20.
Okay, which sector am I going to? Mines of... Okay, I never even heard of that one. So I'm assuming Tormented Sun.
Jump device charging at 10%.
Nope.
Tormented Sun.
There's another gate I had never noticed. Oh, here it is, actually. It's the southern gate. How did I never notice the gate here? Oh well, let's go get it now. Now that I've selected it, it should appear. That's the thing, if you have it and you can select it, then you can travel to it. I love that, I wouldn't necessarily say call it a glitch, but still. Makes things incredibly simple when you're progressing to new areas to follow a mission.
Mines of Cephalon.
Mines of Cephalon, eh? Oh god, here they come.
Pirate. Eclipse. Raider.
In the name of Priest Emperor Zar, our Priest Duke offers grateful thanks for your aid.
I already took out the most powerful one they had.
Pirate. Nova. Sentinel.
Come on. Down you go, big boss. Oh, fuck. Never mind. I take that back. I take that back. I just noticed their whole fleet behind the gate. I have finished nothing.
You have gained recognition. Pirate.
Nice. That's exactly what I wanted. Fuck, I gotta take out that Hades. I'm in trouble. There we go. That slows his ass down.
Strike us. No!
Yeah, you're exactly who I wanted to see, too. Fuck! Being attacked! That thing hits me, I'm screwed.
Pirate. Turbo engaged. Attention, energy low. Target left.
Shit.
Incoming message.
You failed your mission.
Twin paradox.
Figured I would if I ran away like that, but I had no damn choice. One more hit and I'd have been dead. All that matters, though, is that I got my rep up because of that. God damn, though, that hurt! Oh, man, I just got my ass kicked. Okay, all the solar plants are now marked here, so where can I find me someone to buy some more missiles? Let's take a look at my map here quickly. Special weapon production.
This production comp.
Oh, yeah. It's not what I need. Paranid equipment dock, maybe.
Equipment docks.
Yeah, let's go there.
Jump device charging at
10%. And let's jump out of here. Beautiful. It sucks I had to bail there, but they just started doing such massive damage to me.
Helioptera.
I definitely need that marauder.
Small shield phased missile launcher. Paranid supply. Hercules.
Alright, where's the equipment dock?
Paranid equipment dock.
Straight ahead. Let's block out the suns here so we're not so blinded.
Turbo engaged. Attention, T. Phased cannon. Forge. Alpha. Turbo engaged.
Let's get a little closer to
attention,
that.
Energy.
You are talking to the.
Send the information.
Hell no. I know I failed one mission, but goddamn, that is some cheap price you're trying to give me. Damn useless trivial missions. Alright.
Turbo engaged.
Getting there.
Attention.
You are positive. Please dock as soon.
Docking granted.
As soon as I get green position lights. I shall. Oh, even flying down the lane. Why not? Let's go straight down her. I must say, Paranid equipment docks. And just the shipyards in general, they are definitely quite sexy because they, you know, they're more of the technological kind of race. The more technologically advanced ones. They definitely have that kind of futuristic look to them, which I like.
In the name of Priest Emperor Zar, our Priest Duke
welcomes missile generator.
All friends of the Paranid aboard.
Connection to local trading network established.
Shockwave generator. No. Dragonfly missiles.
Dragonfly missile bought.
Let's see. Large shield, military medium shields. Carrier command software, jump drives. Weapon charger. Device can reroute shield energy to the laser batteries. Yeah, I have something for that, but I don't use it. Alright.
Jump device charged.
And while we're at it, let's take a look and see how the station's doing.
30. 40. 50%.
1.3 million. Nice. They've almost gained a whole million from that station.
Helioptera.
Yay, I'm gaining millions.
Soyery.
So yeah, that complex is doing incredibly well right now.
Attention, energy low.
You are talking to
And you gotta think as well, it is using its own...
Incoming message.
Benevolent sacrifice.
Jump device charging.
It is using its own money to buy energy cells as well. It's not taking it from my bank. It actually takes it from its own
sacrifice.
Solar power plant.
Stash of cash, as it were.
Turbo.
So it's not. So all those profits that I'm getting there are pure profit in that sense. Let's actually take a look at it as well and see how it's doing in its supply.
A complex hub controls power.
It has very little along the line of production right now.
Commodity exchange.
The energy cells it has actually supplying it is ridiculous right now.
Production facility.
There is no intermediate product. Auto money transfer into player account. The maximum money you are to keep is 500. 500,000. I'll say. What the hell? Player's balance limit. Okay, that just got annoying. It's I just want you to only keep 500k. That's not too much to ask. Administration, commercial agent. Production. Okay, that's it. That's all she wrote.
Turbo engaged.
There's not really much else I can do with it right now.
Attention, energy low, Soyri, M.
You are talking?
Another kill mission.
Turbo engaged.
And hey, I can even get some more energy cells while I'm here.
Attention, energy low. Turbo engaged.
There we go, that should be the last turbo I do.
Solar.
You are talk positive, please, dog. As soon-
Docking granted. Attention, energy low. Turbo engaged.
Oh, attention, one extra little kick to the low. Pants.
Turbo engaged. Attention, energy low.
Faster, faster, faster. And lowered. Trade. Fill up.
Successfully docked.
In the name of Priest Emperor.
And a connection to local trading network established. Receiving upgrade information for database.
Twin paradox.
Jump device charging at
10%. Jump. Unfortunately, I got an uneven amount of energy cells, so that's gonna. Oh, hello. Lucky.
Twin paradox.
Lucky, lucky, lucky.
Turbo engaged. Attention.
Well,
oh,
actually, he's
low.
Too fast for me.
Turbo engaged. Turbo engaged. Attention, energy low. Pirate, harrier, hauler. Turbo engaged. Attention. Attention, energy low.
Maybe.
Pirate Buster.
Maybe by engaging his friend, he'll come back around and help him out.
In the name of Priest Emperor Czar, our Priest Duke offers grateful thanks
for your aid. Yep, that worked. That worked beautifully. Come on, Punk, let's do this. Come on. And you're done. Peace.
Pirate incoming message.
Give me my money.
Pirate carrier hauler.
Oh, I'll take you out of my next round. Oh, close! I missed one. Missed one volley that would have finished him off.
Pirate
oh well.
Kestrel. Pirate harrier raider. Pirate Kestrel.
Oh, they're dodging me like champions right now. Ah, whatever. It's almost done. Come on. Oh, you little slippery rat, you. Grrr, you're annoying. Oh my god, he maneuvers so fast! By the time I get into a good position to shoot the little fucker, he just dodges to the right or the left. There we go, finally.
Harrier, Raider.
My god! Took so long!
Chipland, M. Alpha.
So long to track him! Alright, what do you got for me? One second, I've got an annoyance to deal with.
Pirate, Harrier, Raider.
Done. Alright.
Paranid trading dock.
I was tempted by that one mission, but it's not good enough. You know.
Attention, energy.
Not quite good enough for us.
Turbo engaged. Attention, energy low.
Okay, read some messages.
You are talking to the
What do you got for me? Junk mission.
You are talking to the automated
junk mission. Disappointing. Disappointing.
Junk device charging.
See what benevolent sacrifice has for me. All right, that'll probably be the last mission for today. While I'm at it there.
Sacrifice.
Sorry.
Turbo engaged.
What do you have? What is that?
Paranid.
Perseus Sentinel for sale. Eh, I'm good.
Attention. Energy low.
Did I transfer all that money over yet? I don't know if I did. Ah, the Fujin Sentinel. Let's trade that away.
Fujin sold.
Get rid of that buster.
You are talking to
what the information needed is
fine.
Well, you don't know. Not if I'm going to Aldrin.
Jump
maybe.
Charging
it's not that far 10%. Away, so I'll check it out. But my god, if it's not worth it, I'm gonna smack you. I want my rep that badly right now that I'd even play do this crappy mission just to get there, just to get more rep.
Aldrin Natural Habitat Base. Turbo engaged. Attention, energy low.
Alright. 80,
90. Turbo engaged. Attention.
And
you are positive, please, Doc. As soon as you get green position lights.
I would love to.
Turbo engaged.
Whoa, son. Flip around now. Trade.
Successfully docked.
Oh.
Connect.
Fine, I'll just communicate with them.
Receiving upgrade information for database.
I won't sacrifice. So it's as far as I'm actually going to.
Jump device charging at 10%.
And jump. Hopefully I picked the right gate, because otherwise I won't be able to get to him. Nope.
Benevolent sacrifice.
Jump device.
Maybe.
Charging.
Oh wow, I actually had
10%.
Enough.
Benevolent sacrifice.
Turbo engaged. Attention. Energy low. Turbo engaged. Attention, energy. Target is now with pirate, kite, raider. Turbo engaged.
Catching
up.
Attention,
energy low.
This will be over in 2 seconds. I got stripped him of his maneuverability.
In the name of Priest Emperor Zar, our priest.
Incoming message. Pirate, discoverer, sentinel.
Come on, you little punk. Oh wow, we got more.
Paranid trading dock, Soiri.
Well, I do want to go to that trading dock and see if I get a Paranid police license. So let's go check that out.
Energy low.
Thank you for my 100K. I remember there was a time back in episode 1 where I would have been happy to get 100K for a mission. Now I'm just like, 100K, that's so cheap. Oh, it's funny how it advances. Oh wow, we got 3 missions on this guy. I would hope that one of them are good. Sold.
You are talking to the automate.
I'm sold on that one, I'll take it, but first I need to dock and see if we have the license.
You are top positive. Please dock.
Docking granted.
And brakes. Trade.
Successfully docked.
Paranid police license.
Priest Emperor's.
Connection to local trading network established.
And everything else, except for energy cells, I'll take it.
Found deep energy cells are the unified energy cells.
Crap.
Bought.
No advanced stats? Nope, didn't think so. It's another thing the universe is, you know, dreadfully missing, is a whole lot of advanced stats. Undock.
Jump device charging at
10%. 20. Jumping. Good day.
Twin paradox.
Pirate. Marlin.
There it is. One down.
Pirate.
See, now I immediately get paid now that I got the police license. For the things I kill. Any pirates, any enemies of the Paranid, I get insta money for. Problem solved.
Pirate. Discoverer. Vanguard.
Aren't you an annoying little rodent? Main thing is, I have to take out the missile frigs.
Pirate. Hades.
Oh, here we go, freaking Hades. Priest
Emperor Czar, our Priest Duke offers grateful thanks for your aid. As a reward, you get 5,000 credits.
There you go. I hate wasting all these dragonflies, but I needed to. Alright, now we got one last big boss left.
Gladiator.
Okay, it's just defensive fire. It's not actually engaging me. Okay, that's good enough. Got him.
Pirate. Eclipse.
Alert. Light missile closing.
What? Ow, punk. That tickled somewhat. Hoping that. Oh shit, no, I accidentally was about to ram him there.
Talati shields damaged, cargo in danger. You have Talati, never give up freight.
Alright then, goodbye. Hey, I gave him the chance. I even asked him specifically to surrender. I took the time to calm him and be like, hey, you should probably surrender, man. You should give up.
Shield.
But he chose not to.
Pirate. Viper.
So I had to blow his ass up.
Jump device charging at 10%.
Probably shouldn't do that, actually. If I jump, I'm probably going to fail the mission. So I'll just make my way towards him from here.
Attention.
God knows the damage he'll cause, but...
Turbo engaged.
I'll just rush over to him as is. Oh god, he's not alone.
Turbo engaged. Attention, energy low.
Yeah, no, he's still dogfighting with a bunch of guys over there. It looks like I should be able to get to him and take him out easily myself.
Attention, energy low.
While they're distracting the rest of them.
Turbo engaged.
Oh, they have their own ship in there now.
Attention, energy low.
Offers grateful thanks for your aid. As a reward, you get 5,000 credits.
Yep.
Pirate.
I get 100
discoverer
credits.
Discoverer. Hauler.
Ah, I got his shields, but I didn't get his hull. Hull's the important one. Lower their hull, the slower they go, and the easier it is to pick them off.
Pirate,
Harrier, Vanguard. Got him. Done. Next.
Pirate, Kestrel.
Fast little bugger.
No!
Got him. All right,
special
do we have any
weapons?
One left to go. Let's see if they left anything for me. Nothing but a bunch of medium shields, a couple of mosquito missiles. So yeah, nothing of any real interest.
Harrier, raid.
I'm actually surprised they're fighting this thing and surviving even this long. Got him. Thank you. Go South Gate.
Yeah, go by South Gate. That works for me. Now, I still have that super freighter as well that I can manage. So, yeah, that'll be it for today. Let's go dock, talk to him. He'll give us a report. Tell us how much money we've made.
Attention, energy.
And then we can call it. All right. See how our complex is doing. 1.7 million.
A complex hub.
Very nice. Adjust station parameters. Bring it down to about 500k. It's not too damn slow. Good enough. So now almost up to 20k. Which would be good because I'm going to spend a lot of it soon here on the Marauder.
Attention, energy low.
Speaking of which, what am I at now? My pilot status, paranid, 47%. So almost halfway there. And you can see a bunch of the L's there, which means I have police licenses for all those.
You are talking to positive. Please dock as soon as you get green position lights.
There we go.
Successfully.
In the name of Priest Emperor Zog.
Connection to local.
Register me for a report, sir.
Established.
Received your report on the mission. That should bring me, yeah, almost 20 million. I am rolling in money. Woo, sweet. Still have no idea where I'm gonna find those fragmentation bomb launchers. I at least know where I'm gonna find some concussions, which is good. And more importantly, my military shields.
Please do not encourage these.
All right. No, that should be good, so. Save. There we go. Saving game. Now, let's see here. How much would it cost me? Bring it up to 75%. That'd bring me down to 1.5 mil. I'm going to spend roughly 5 million just on shields. So, yeah, this thing's still going to cost me a fortune. But yeah, we'll have to check that out next time. We'll finish repping up with the Paranid in order to equip this guy. I'll repair him to 75%. I'll get him the military shields, and beyond that, well, we'll see what happens. So for now, everybody, thank you very much for watching. Hopefully y'all enjoyed, and I will catch y'all next time. And probably, hopefully, not fail as much as I did today in the beginning. Oh well. Silver Dragon out. Peace.